Over the past couple of decades, some technology has evolved that has allowed us to really miniaturize telescopes and essentially, in a laparoscopic type fashion, look into your bladder, find that tube that drains your kidney that's very small, and pass our little telescopes up there and actually visualize the stone. Once we can do that, we can then pass laser fiber through that scope up to the stone and actually break it apart, and then pass additionally some baskets up to retrieve those stone fragments and clear you of your stone. It's that miniaturization of the technology. It's the laser technology that has evolved over time that allows us basically to treat any type of stone. Early on, really hard stones, we didn't have the technology to deal with. Now we do. So at Sauk Prairie Healthcare, the laser that we have on site here allows us to treat patients in town at the hospital when they're having these acute pain episodes from stones. No longer do you need to go to another facility to have your treatment done. We can do it right here for you, and we can do it quickly. Even if you're not having an acute stone episode, that whole monitoring process, once you've had a stone and analyzing the stone, you need somebody who can give you recommendation and follow you. And maybe you start having a little bit of flank pain, and maybe it's not a really severe pain that's going to send you to the ER. You could always come to us and do, rather than having to go through an ER or wait till the pain is so bad, there's an option here for you to come and have your stone management followed.